The L.A. County Holiday Celebration continues from downtown Los Angeles. I'm Brian White, along with Susana Guzman.
We know the holidays are a wonderful time, so we thank you for inviting us into your homes to be a part of this special season.
The Colburn School serves more than 1,700 young artists of all ages with instruction in music and dance.
The school's goal is to help students develop artistic abilities and a lifelong appreciation of the performing arts.
They work to bring concerts and music education to the greater community as well, so others can have the same opportunity for cultural enrichment.
It's hard to beat the energy and enthusiasm of these young performers.
Tonight, they sing Carol of the Bells, a Ukrainian song that tells the story of how one by one all the bells on earth started ringing on Christmas Day. The beloved tune has been performed in many different genres, from classical to jazz, from country to pop.
There's even a metal version, too.
What? All right, opera singer. You want to try that version?
Well, no. Not tonight or ever. Okay, maybe in the shower.
Well, you'll love their next song, Believe, made famous in the movie The Polar Express. It's the type of song that makes you think anything is possible during the holidays.
You only have to hear a few notes for it to make you a believer.
Please, welcome back choral director Michael Stonrud, this time leading the Colburn Concert Choir and the Young Men's Chorus.
Thank you. Season's greetings to you and your loved ones. It's wonderful to celebrate the holidays together as a countywide family.